Morning and happy Sabbath, brothers and sisters in Christ. Today's morning devotion is taken from the Desire of Ages, chapter 1, page 26. The work of redemption will be complete. In the place where sin abounded, God's grace much more abounds. The earth itself, the very field that Satan claims as his, is to be not only ransomed, but exalted. Our little world, under the curse of sin, the one dark blot in his glorious creation, will be honored above all other worlds in the universe of God. Here, where the Son of God tabernacled in humanity, where the King of Glory lived and suffered and died, here, when he shall make all things new, the tabernacle of God shall be with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and God himself shall be with them and be their God. And through endless ages, as the redeemed walk in the light of the Lord, they will praise him for his unspeakable gift. Emmanuel, God with us. How is God going to honor our world above all other worlds in the universe? Have a blessed Sabbath day today, and may you be blessed by today's morning devotion.